Highlands. It's Friday, January 10th, 2014. These are your afternoon announcements. After school detention today will be in Mr. Schlarman's room, number 103. Congratulations to the boys JV and varsity basketball teams for their wins over Bracken County last night. They play at home Saturday at 1 and 2:30 versus Cooper. Hope to see you there in the Ozone. The girls basketball team takes on Notre Dame tonight here at HHS. Freshman game tips off at 4:30, followed by JV at 6 and the varsity team at 7:30. Come out and support the girls as they try to knock off the defending 9th region champions. Good luck tomorrow to our varsity and JV girls and boys diving team at the Scott Eagle Dive Classic. The girls dive at 9:30 a.m. and the boys will start around 2. This week's calendar clue question is, whose coat saved his life? Clues are, he was born in a log cabin. He was a prisoner of war. The coat prevented a bullet from reaching his heart. He shot and killed a lawyer here in Kentucky, and he would have hated seeing this face on a 20. Stop by the library and take a guess. Attention students, if you plan to submit a written piece or full portfolio to the Scholastic Writing Contest, please bring your work and payment to Mr. Dowling in room 310 by today. Please make sure you have the payment and the entrance form with your work. Any girls interested in running track this spring should stop by Coach Alessandro's room briefly today after school to pick up some information. Olivia?
The girls' basketball team is in desperate need for students to work their concession stand during tonight's game against Notre Dame. Please come by room 205 and sign up on the board to talk to Miss Ritchie. Attention any girls interested in trying out for the Highlands softball program. We will work out on Saturday from 12 to 2. We will continue these sessions up until tryouts on February 15th. If you are interested in trying out for the freshman, JV, or varsity teams, you are highly encouraged to attend these sessions. There will be a stand meeting after school on Monday in room 217 to discuss the upcoming Betterment Week. Please try to attend and everyone is welcome. Are you growing restless with the winter blues? Do you love the great outdoors or are you looking for something new to add to your high school resume? If you answered yes to any of these questions, then you may want to join the Envirothon team. There will be an informational meeting on Monday, January 13th, after school in room 300 for anyone interested in the Envirothon team. Anyone can compete on the Envirothon team, even if you play other sports or do other clubs. Come and see what this year has to offer, including a trip to Berea, Kentucky, and a possible overnight stay and caving in Lake Cumberland. Envirothon is open to anyone, freshman through senior. Riding and cookies don't usually go together, but to celebrate our Blueprints entries, they do. Bring your riding submission to the meeting on Wednesday, January 15th after school. We will meet in Mr. Keller's room 210. Come celebrate riding, art, and cookies. See Ms. Schnitzler in the guidance office if you have any questions. Attention FBLA member who plans to compete at regional and state competitions. There is a mandatory meeting on Thursday, January 16th, right after school. This meeting will take about 30 to 45 minutes, so if you do not attend, you will not be eligible to compete. Sam?
All right, it's the first Friday of 2014. Woo! You know what that means. It's Fisher's Fun Facts on Friday.
Fisher's Fun Facts on Friday.
Hi guys, Fisher here back in the research station. Did you know that for every one human on Earth, there is over a million ants? This has been another Fisher's Fun Fact moment. Back to you guys.
That blew me away.
That's creepy. Monday for lunch, we will be having spaghetti and meatballs, carrots, garlic bread, mixed green salad, assorted fruits, milk, and dessert. And the a la carte item is barbecue chicken sandwich. Have an excellent Friday.